Lists are used on web pages all the time. There are two types of lists you can create: ordered and unordered. Ordered lists will use the OL tag to add numbers at the beginning of each line, while unordered lists will use the UL tag to add a bullet point to each line. With both types, you'll use the LI tag for each list item. So just remember, if you want to create a list, just decide which type you want, and then use the appropriate HTML tags to build it.